Hey, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Vlogmas. Today, I have my loves here, Kayana and Shireen.
Hi.
And we are going to be testing out candy canes. So, we have 13 different candy canes, y'all, and we are about to try them all. We have some random flavors, we got some oldies but goodies, but we don't have anything classic. With that being said, we about to get tried these. Because these are tried and true. Everybody that had these.
Yeah. Right.
So, you know, let's start with something simple. So these are the Starburst ones, obviously. They have green apple, lemon, and strawberry.
I want strawberry. I'll take a green apple.
And then I guess I'll take the lemon one.
That's the one I'm like.
Wait, you want strawberry, green apple? Yes. Yeah, I ain't really want lemon, but you know, it's all good. Okay, y'all, y'all ready?
I'm not gonna like it.
It just tastes like a lemon Starburst.
It's green apple?
I ain't never had no green apple Starburst. Where did you even come up with that from?
Like, I've never had green apple.
This ain't that bad, but it ain't my cup of tea, so.
This kind of tastes like, you know, the little strawberry candies that the grandma's been hearing.
And this just tastes like.
You never taste real lemon?
Let's go with these trolli ones. I ain't never had none of these before.
I love trolli.
Me too. And they sour. It's cherry lemon, strawberry grape, and orange lime. I'm gonna do strawberry grape because I just did a lemon.
I've never heard of that combination before.
Me either.
It's probably so good.
Which one you want?
And I don't even do grape candy.
I don't either.
But something about strawberry grape sounds good.
I do.
What's the other one? I'm gonna try the cherry.
Cherry lemon and then orange lime.
Of course. Let me see.
What?
I'm gonna try the mine since I don't know.
Okay.
You know, this smells like strawberry ice cream.
Oh. Ugh.
You don't like it?
What is that?
What's your flavor?
I don't know. Strawberry. Grape. I don't know.
This, it looks like
hot. It ain't bad. But this flavor combo went weird. Right.
This is good. I don't really know. What?
Like, they don't really like that. It kind of tastes a little weird.
It's not really bad to me, though.
That's good.
Yeah. Y'all some good, right?
It's not really bad. It's kind of...
It's weird, though. It's different. Like,
no, y'all know what it tastes like. And when I say it, y'all be like, that's it. Mm-hmm. Open a Kool-Aid pack.
Yeah. And do some Kool-Aid.
Yes.
Open a Kool-Aid pack.
Yes, the grape one.
It tastes just grape.
Yes.
Yep. It tastes like some Kool-Aid.
Just grape.
Mm-hmm. I think I like this one better than that one.
Yeah. I don't even know what this one tastes like.
It tastes more lemony than anything.
I think it tastes
really.
You like it?
Her
face.
This one's sour, for real.
It's sour.
The other ones ain't. Ooh, that's sour. This other one ain't taste that sour. Mm-mm.
That's that lime.
I actually think I like this one best.
That's my favorite.
And I didn't like it when I first ate it. Look, my eyes still going back eating more of it.
I don't like it.
Y'all up here. We up here playing. I didn't even tell y'all. Shireen is pregnant.
Yes.
I totally forgot in my intro.
Because my ankle ain't.
I'm so glad that she had announced her pregnancy before this video. Cause I was already plotting on how I was gonna hide her again. If y'all go back and look at my other videos, she was pregnant enough. And I was hiding her. So I'm so happy that she announced.
Like, she ain't getting no camera time.
Right.
I got blueberry.
You want berry cherry or watermelon?
I'm gonna say berry cherry.
These are Jelly Belly, by the way.
I don't like Jelly Belly. I don't need it.
I'm gonna put it out there. I like Jelly Bellies, but I don't like these flavors of Jelly Bellies.
What you think?
This one actually good.
Berry cherry.
This tastes like a watermelon Jolly Rancher.
Mm-hmm. I can see that.
It's good.
It tastes like a cherry. I don't like cherry candy like that, though.
Regular cherry. They all just taste like what they supposed to.
But it's like a mild cherry.
Yeah, it's not like a. It's not like how that last one was. That last cherry.
I guess it would taste like a jelly bean.
I like the watermelon one. The watermelon.
Yeah, me too.
And
that's what
I was gonna like.
Blueberry.
It's good together. It's like
you like.
It's like flavor.
It's like you just popped the hot with
right. Jelly beans. Yeah, my little punch, green apple, and cherry.
I think it's a blue punch green apple or cherry again. We got, oh, you got blue punch, you want green apple or cherry? Yeah, you can get a taste after. I think it's a cherry. These are sweet tarts, blue punch green apple and cherry. I've never been a sweet tart. I like the chewy sweet tarts, like them big fat ones, like them. Yeah, this tastes like straight green apple. This just tastes exactly how you would expect green apple to taste. Like it tastes like, look, she liked that one. She liked blue punch. And it's like chewy in the middle. It is, actually. Oh, it got sweet tart in the middle. These fire.
This is it. This is my number one right now.
That blue one good too.
That's just because I'm not a fan of green apple or cherry.
Let's do Sour Patch
because, you know, these are another tried and true flavor. And what kind of do they have in here? They don't even got the flavors on here. Well, they got the green ones, the red ones, and the orange ones.
So we take our colors. You take orange, you take green. Y'all
This is gonna be a mystery. No, I feel like they're gonna be the regular Sour Patch flavors.
Yeah.
I don't eat Sour Patch either.
I love Sour Patches. That's one of my favorite candies.
Me too.
I'll try Sour Patch anything.
Me too.
And it's in our orders.
Yep. None of that's yours.
Okay, I'm sorry. I forgot, girl.
It's not even sour.
What kind you got? Orange? It probably tastes like the inside of the Sour Patch. Yeah. It's not
this
sour.
It's wild.
Yeah, I don't really like this.
Oh, and I was excited for the Sour Patch.
This don't really, this ain't it. Sour Patch, what is this?
That's why they didn't put the flavors on here.
Y'all are tripping, bro. Y'all bogus, because I really thought this was going to be a hard hitter.
Me too.
That's why they didn't put the flavors on here, because I don't
this
know.
This ain't it. Right, that one can go in the garbage. Them going to the kids.
You got a white one here? Is that the mystery color?
You taking the mystery?
Oh, wait.
I done tried a mystery before, and it was like a butterscotch flavor. So I don't mess with mystery.
Okay, they got cherry, one blue raspberry. So Airheads got blue raspberry, white mystery, and cherry. So,
white mystery.
Okay. I'll just take the blue raspberry, and we all gonna try them all anyway.
I actually like cherry Airheads, so that's why I was like, I don't mind.
The cherry ones
I like
my
the
fave.
Blue ones.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
They not my fave, but we still
do what the mystery favorite. Ones could even be. Because they got watermelon, grape, you know, like what could it be? You choose your mystery.
It's white.
They are different.
I don't know if they're going to just be like one bit, like, you know, like, one, yeah. Yeah, like if they're going to do all of them, watermelon or all, like, or mix and match.
Terrain got me scared somehow if she had a mystery and it was butterscotch.
It was.
Uh-uh, girl. I ain't never heard of that.
And what candy was that?
What did it smell like? Oh, it wasn't Airheads?
No,
no,
it wasn't.
I was.
Nope, it wasn't.
I just got her smell.
They did that on purpose. That's why I said you're going to have to just vacuum. Because I'm up here getting all kinds of little crumbs on me. Tastes like Airheads.
Tastes like a strawberry. I mean, cherry. Kind of tastes lemony.
Yes, I got an orange. Now I want to try the other mystery one.
Before we picked it up, she's like, is it mystery?
Right.
I was excited. Mystery lemon.
This tastes like an orange. Let me tell you.
You should have taken
it. I'm mad.
That's the mystery. Nothing.
I'm
mad. Yeah, this is definitely lemon. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I don't
want that. I was expecting watermelon.
Why would they do lemon?
Yeah, like what kind of mystery is that? That's a terrible mystery. A kid would be mad getting that on Christmas.
Right. I like stuff like that.
I feel like I need to clean my palate before I try this. Cause y'all, I don't even even know how this is gonna taste. This is a wild card. So these are Oreo flavored candy canes.
It smells like a Tootsie Roll.
It do smell like a Tootsie Roll. That's exactly
what it is. My smell
is heightened right now. Okay, y'all ready?
No.
Yep. It tastes like a Tootsie Roll. Weird.
Yeah, like a hard Tootsie Roll. Yeah, ugh. And then once you keep getting into it, it get a burst of flavor.
Now it tastes like coffee.
Yeah.
I like it.
Look, her around.
I like coffee. Now it do taste like coffee for
real. It's not as bad as I thought it was. You could mix this in with some hot chocolate or something.
This ain't bad. I can't eat a whole one of these.
With some hot chocolate.
With hot chocolate, yeah.
Yes. This is what you do with snuggle up with a good movie and a blanket and some hot chocolate and mix this with.
Yeah, I don't get Oreo.
I don't get Oreo either. This tastes more like some hot chocolate, some coffee, or a Tootsie Roll.
Yep.
But it's not
so
bad.
Cocoa.
Yeah. It's not bad, but it's not giving me candy cane vibes. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was.
Okay, let's do the Swedish fish.
Love Swedish fish.
Mm-hmm. You don't like Swedish fish?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It tastes like it.
If I could get this out.
The little piece I just ate. It tastes exactly like the sweetest.
It do.
Candy. Okay, it's still struggling.
It's a hard candy.
Okay, here we go.
I like it. Not my favorite.
Oh, yeah. It tastes just like a sweetest one.
Just like it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I like it.
It tastes how it's supposed to, though. I guess that's 100%.
10 out of 10 for that. These are Jolly Rancher, but they're not the traditional flavors. They are bold fruit smoothie. And they have strawberry, mixed berry, and wild watermelon. Not a guy, watermelon, Shrine got strawberry, and I have mixed berry. Anything Jolly Rancher gonna be good.
Is it supposed to be cream?
It's bold fruit smoothie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ugh, no.
What did you have?
I don't like this.
Berry.
Ugh, I don't like this, y'all. This ain't it. This is not it.
Let me taste it.
That ain't it for me.
You want to try the watermelon?
That ain't it, y'all.
What is this?
Mixed
this?
The berry. That one.
This do taste like the, that do taste like.
Yeah. You want to try shrimp? It's the strawberry one tastes good. This actually kind of tastes like a regular strawberry or watermelon Jolly Rancher. That's what this tastes like.
Why did they do that with that mixed berry?
This tastes like a watermelon Jolly Rancher to me more than a strawberry one.
What kind of berries they mixed
with? Girl, that, some berries they shouldn't have.
This is the watermelon one you trying. That's the mixed berry.
I didn't like that. That tastes like watermelon.
No.
I ain't like the mix.
No, I didn't eat that.
No, ma'am.
You like it?
I think I
gotta
lay
it.
I like it.
Look, I'll leave all of them. Cause I ain't.
I like it.
I ain't. Okay, let's do
it. Y'all taste buds off.
Girl, I guess so.
I had them lemons.
Listen, and then the aftertaste made it even worse.
The aftertaste was terrible.
Mm-mm.
That was good.
Yeah, what's these?
It's only watermelon blast and blue rebel.
And they are juicy drop gummy candy canes with a little dipping
sugar. Dip it in the juice. So that's why I was like, we probably just
open two of them. Yeah, instead of
gotta take
three.
Them
yeah.
Oh, that package is good.
You know,
it's pretty.
Oh, and then it's a Ziploc bag and everything.
Oh.
Oh, this because they're not individually wrapped.
Oh,
so
yeah.
That's why they're in this Ziploc. Okay. This is kind of weird, y'all. It's gooey, too, y'all.
Oh, my God. I'm like
a blue one.
Y'all ready? Yeah.
Oh, that's already sour. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. That's that's what make it real sour.
I know, I just made the ugliest face on there because
I don't think it's the...
Yeah, this is sweet.
This is sweet, and this mess is sour. Yeah. This mess sour.
It ain't bad.
It ain't. I like the... I actually like the candy flavor, though. I like kind of the actual gummy taste.
Yeah.
But that sour stuff, I don't know about that. I'm gonna go ahead and go for it, though.
I don't like it.
I would eat the candy canes by themselves. I can't do, but for kids though,
Not even for the kids, because they gonna tear your house up.
So now we're going to do these giant nerd ones. They have gotta have grape and seriously strawberry.
Oh, it's me.
Yep.
Okay, so yeah.
Ready?
Are we ready?
We ready.
Okay.
I don't think I'm
gonna
bite this.
Yeah, I'm gonna just taste it, like, give a little tease.
What is it?
It tastes nerds. That's what it tastes like.
You know, I never really liked nerds. The candy and.
It kind of got a weird aftertaste. Like, I don't know if that's
that grape. That's that grape. Yeah. Yep. Cause that's the aftertaste that I get. Okay, I'm done.
I don't dislike it.
I don't like it. Cause I'm not a grape.
It
kind of
tastes chalky or something.
It's kind of good. I don't like it.
I kind of like this.
It's the grand finale.
Woo, y'all! This is the grand finale. And they're supposed to be cinnamon flavored. Real hot, y'all.
You know what I feel like this is gonna taste like? You know them little red candies that you used to get out your grandma's candy bowl in a red wrapping paper
with some big red gum.
That's what I think.
Big red gum.
I was thinking that was getting me big red.
My mama
used
to get that lifetime.
My mama did
big red
too.
Gum.
That's the older ladies. They love that. We save these for last because it's gonna throw our little
it's pretty
face up. It is orange, red, and white. It tastes like some big red.
I didn't chew that big red gum
because
my mom used to have it, so I used to chew it.
That's exactly what it tastes like. So, what was y'all favorite one?
It was definitely the sweet tart.
Yeah, I think the sweet tart was my favorite one too because of the middle side.
Yeah.
Yep.
And let me see.
It was like the sweet tart.
You like the trolley?
Yep.
You like that strawberry grape one?
That candy cane hot.
I know. That's what I was saying, girl. Like. Woo. Yeah, I think the sweet tart ones is my fave out of these. Like, they had the best flavor. They was most spot on. The middle, that was a nice little surprise.
Which I actually did like the gummy, too.
I did like the gummy. Yeah. Okay, let me see them, too. That was my second runner-up because the actual gummy was good, but not the little sour stuff.
Yeah.
I did have a second runner-up,
but
I can't see. But these weren't bad.
Yeah,
they tasted just like how it was supposed to.
I feel like it was a trolley.
That's what we said.
Yeah, so these are the top four, I think, overall. She didn't like these. But these overall, the sweet tart one.
And I wouldn't even thought that was going in.
Exactly, because it's random.
We should have took a guess before, but I definitely want to.
But I think all of these flavors too was good. The green apple, the cherry, and the blue one. So yeah. I think this overall. And my biggest disappointment, I ain't gonna lie, was the Sour Patch one.
I was expecting so much more from these,
and they tried to. Them Jolly Rancher ones. Them Jolly Rancher ones was nasty.
Yeah, that was nasty.
That mixed berry was nasty. Was the winner overall for our candy cane taste test.
You still got
one? I guess so. That about wraps it up, y'all. So thank you so much for tuning in to today's episode of Vlogmas. I hope that you enjoyed taste testing these candy canes with us. Let us know down below what your favorite candy canes are. And we will see you tomorrow.
And don't forget to shop.
Shop Black and Woozy at Emerald Law. I'll have the description down. I'll have the link in the description box. So thank you so much for tuning in. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh, this is so good.